Like the times we had threesomes, I was trying to respect him, you know what I'm saying? So, and wear a condom.
Mr. Pitchford Kendricks, you opened your case. Miss Saavedra, you are convinced that Mr. Pitchford Kendricks is not Javier's biological father. You admit you allowed two men into your bed. So how often was that happening?
10 years.
What?
But he was at work. Like the times we had threesomes, I was trying to respect him, you know what I'm saying? So, and wear a condom.
Maurice was out with a friend of mine at a hotel. I'm thinking to myself, like,
she wanna get back at him. That's when the unprotected happened.
Of this night, the man you wanted to make a family with, his cousin is here with a basket saying, your baby is his. It has been determined by this court, you are not the father.
Yeah, I'm gonna give it to her anyway.
The good, bad, and ugly truth.